Eustace, I think our guest is a space squid.